sing as a group.
Yeah.
So do the best you can.
Hello.
All right.
Hi.
Hi, Nick.
Me.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, and you?
Pretty good, staying middle busy.
Well, that's good.
Elvis Melody, what is that, what's the name of the song that we know?
Elvis.
That's what it's called?
No, just wear what you got there.
I would have it, okay.
That's cool.
This is just, not yet, wait till I can give you the right respect and listen to you. Because right now I'm in the middle of too many things. Ooh, look at those all caps.
Now we're talking. You know, you tell me to do it, I do it.
That was a big thing with my girl and my Julia. Yeah, we just, they start right. M-E-N-L-E-Y. I thought it was that.
Thank you. I got your message, that was so sweet.
For us to look at.
I know.
Does it look big enough?
It's so kind.
I am not ready.
Play my calendar.
So I'll be sending them to you. So you'll see, I think it's Claire Vett, you'll see Claire Vett. Okay, I just wanted to warn you. And you'll do what you always do.
You're not gonna be.
You'll pay attention. Just, I'll send it to you when you do your match. Okay.
I know everything.
We need you.
Yeah, we need you.
Forget about what you can't learn, you better learn it. Depending on you.
I'm gonna record everything.
Oh, it's not like they're on.
That one makes it worse.
I have little snippets of this.
Are you? All right, good deal.
Today, which is.
He's working on it, so they want it too.
I don't know what perfect.
I could.
Hi, Harry, hi.
But I was wondering.
We only have like.
Good to see you too.
I know.
I can't remember if I, like, I was gone. I was home for a couple months, well, about 6 weeks in June. And then I left for 2 months and then I came back in September. So I've been home for over a month.
What's that for?
So.
Bring this up, babe.
Yes, I, so my family, my husband, my kids are here.
We'll take the care of her.
Yeah. In Toronto.
One.
Three.
I love that.
Please.
It's forever.
Oh, my God.
No, I'm stuck.
Sorry.
But I know I don't see you guys.
Hello.
Can I give you a hug?
Good to see you. I'm excited to see you.
I am. We were in the garden. All right. Yes, exactly.
Exactly.
I know, I'm gonna be there. Because I'm doing a little thing with a group that's working.
So come on out if you're in the show. Come on the floor for me, please.
I'm in this show.
You are.
So,
for you.
Okay.
Friday night show run through in costume.
Okay.
Before the
show.
That's what my mom does. She's out of town, so she'll be back at some point, but.
So, we'll do all that in the next month. So one of these Fridays.
How I roll, honey.
So you roll. One of these Friday nights. One of these Friday nights will be a perfect time to do the show run through with the costume. And if you feel any apprehension at all, please keep your mask on. No worries, okay? You got hand sanitizer, wash your hands, the whole thing. Scott, come on out. All right, everybody standing up nice and tall. I need to place you. So real, stand up as tall as you can. Hold your question. Stand up as tall as you can and just stand there so I can get an idea what we got going here. All right, in the front row, please. We've got Nitha, Danielle, Marsha, Claire, Rose, I'm sorry, Mary.
Thank you.
Glad to be here with you.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm not
here.
What's
good?
cake, folks, don't pass the cup. I figure whenever you're down and out, the only way is up, and I'll be up like the rosebud high on a vine. Don't thumb your nose, but take a tip from mine. I'm a little bit short of the elbow room, but let me get me some, and look out, world, here I come.
Rose and August, switch places, please. Thank you. Susan and Scott, switch places. Nick, get in the center. Scott, scoot over to your left. Susan, scoot to your left. And Nick, get between the two horses. All right, cool. Okay.
We're going to the left.
Yeah, but how would you get? Yeah, if we have
one, two, three. How many people are coming?
Three. It's not question time yet.
Oh, sorry.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, we're even. But we won't be. I mean, it's not necessarily that we're, we will be even. So at the, as it's positioned right now, the person in the back row is going to go to the left of their person in the window, come all the way around, and come back around.
Christian, do you need to get in?
Oh, I do. It's by the time it's all over. And that's nice.
Oh, there
we go. All right, I think I need to keep it in the front row. Rose, you might have to go to the front row too. Okay, so this is what we're doing. We're circling in the front of the person to the left, right? So you're going toward their left shoulder. Sue, you're going over here. Will, you're going over here, Nick over here, Scott over here, and Susan over here. So, you know, you have to judge, right? So when you do the forward and back steps, adjust yourself so you're not a galaxy away. All right? We can get a little closer, I think. front row, you don't have to move.
All you all have to do is stand in place and smile.
Yeah, Mary, we'll show them how we do it. How we bring it out, Sam.
Here we go, 5, 6, left foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Forward, 8, 3, 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, march, front row, go around. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and down.
When they go around, just show them how you stand here.
Okay, let's try one more time to get a little closer. Front row, a little closer. Yeah, because you're in the window, you can probably afford, remember you're in a window, right? Guys, everybody's in a window. You're in a window. You're in a window. Yeah, you should not be looking at someone's back. You should be looking at their face. Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, so let's do that part. So left foot first, you're going to take 8 steps and walk around your partner. Here we go, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, go back where you were. You're going this way.
Okay.
Good, you're going this way.
Yep.
Ready? Everybody knows where they're going?
Yes.
Front row, what are you doing?
Marching.
Right. Back row, what are you doing? Falling. Your back side. 5, 6, go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. Okay. All right. So, a little adjustment. We're going to do fingertips. That's too much, so let's do elbows. Okay, touch your partner's elbow. Just the tip of the elbow. Okay, drop. So that's just enough space to get through, right? Just a hair. Close everybody's feet.
Right in front of you.
Everybody close your feet. Alright, so elbows, I think we're going to have to do one elbow, one arm. Because two elbows is not enough. So, do a, everybody on the front row, take a one step towards your stinging leg. Just take one step and close your feet. Good. And now, I'm sorry, from this side, go side step and close your feet. Go to this one. There you go. Danielle, move down. There you go. Step out that way again, please. Okay, Mary, step in. So the point of this whole thing is that when we get out here, we don't have time to look. We get out and we go, right?
Yeah.
So we have to have some idea of how this fits before we actually, and we have no mirror, right? So you have to feel your way through, right? Okay. I will probably be, I can't imagine. I'll probably be here, which means you would have to probably be on this side. Height is not going to be an issue. It's not important.
Good.
All right, so let's start again from the top. Standing up nice and tall. These are your two options. You're holding your lapel. Holding lapel. Pretend hold lapel. Girls, too. Everybody's holding the lapel. All right. Or... we're doing this. Two choices. Lapel or got it, Will? Hold in here or right. Okay. And then smile the whole time. All right, here we go from the top. Stinging leg. 5, 6, 7, and 2 steps back. If you're in the front row, don't move.